survived that shit, which there's no way they did. I'm pretty sure they ain't gonna let us.
We account for everyone who is supposed to be on those
tools. I have digressed from my stuff track.
I'm not gonna respond.
It's dirty, dirty.
One of those guys is alive and looking for retribution. I'm too short for this shit.
Yeah.
insane. There's body parts everywhere. I saw an arm by itself, an arm. Survivors, my ass. Who could have survived that?
Just keep looking.
Quiet here.
Our job is to find anyone who might have survived. It's gonna take forever. This place is huge.
What a mess. No one could have survived those crashes.
Double for sure. Those weren't tourists on this road. Only guys could sign up for this kind of mission and the kinds of people
who might survive. Yeah, this place is huge! How are we supposed to search all this?
You're looking at pop caps.
Yeah, my buddy told me they're testing some new stuff out here. Stuff that'll just blow your mind.
I'm not seeing anything over here. I guess they're all dead.
Man, these are real deal spec ops badasses. They can survive way worse than this. Keep looking.
Man, this job is just like my last deployment. Boring as shit.
It could be worse. You could be me listening to you complain.
Yeah, this place is a shithole. Yeah, they'd never get through here.
Hey, someone told me they'd test something new out here. Yeah, something really big and really secret.
There's no way anything survived those chopper crashes. You see the fires?
Man, you're so smart. But they're all dead because you say so, huh? How's about you shut your mouth and open your eyes before some government-trained guerrilla assassin drops out of a tree and garrots us both?
This is some scary shit, man. I ain't never seen wrecks like this. No one's walking away.
Whatever, Cherry. You're gonna learn.
We lost
something
one!
Something ain't right.
Intruders in the area!
Whatever that was, I'm gonna go after it.
Yeah, might as well. I'll come too.
I got you! Yourselves! This ghost is no rookie! I got these assholes! I need eyes on the hostel! I'm taking some cover! You're dead! Hostiles! Thank you.
think we'd end up here?
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
A cave, so we call it. Get in.
You ever see this coming?
What is this place?
We need to help out our sick people, but we need to make sure that we stay healthy. So use the proper sanitary procedures out there.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week.
Hello there. Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then... this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person... well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Gairon.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Thanks a million.